Our culture revolves around food a lot. I mean, if it's a festival, it's food. If it's death, it's food. If it's a wedding, it's food. We celebrate food. You know what I mean? Like, I cook a lot of food, right? So it's all celebration and offering food to guests. Like I told you about my mom. My mom died back home. I was here, but there were people visiting, you know, just to comfort me, and I was offering them food. It's just culture. Basically, they would be bringing food to me, but because we're in Canada, and you know, so I was offering them food. Back home, it's a culture that if somebody dies, the neighbors send them food, or families bring food in, and so wherever that happens, you know, they don't cook food for a few days.